Guys, welcome back to the Niko Brothers. I'm Ivan.
And I'm Mike.
And today we actually bought another truck. But we got a 2008 Dodge Ram 3500. Check it out.
David Deedy.
All right, Michael, tell us about it. What kind of damage does it got?
Probably got some frame damage.
This wheel is pushed back. Let me see. Look at the clearance. No clearance. It's actually rubbing. That's not good.
Check out the suspension, see what's going on.
Look at that.
That looks rough. And it took us a while to load it up.
Yeah, they want to load it.
You think this door's gonna open? Oh, this door's gonna open. Well, look at that. We're super interested in it because it's a manual. It's a 6-speed. Those are super rare. It's actually got some low miles on it. And it's been deleted and all that.
Mega cab too, that's really nice.
It's a mega cab, dually. So it's like, heck of cool. It looks pretty clean. It's got a little bit of damage on the bed right there with the fender flare. But look at that exhaust. That ain't stock. It's got some air bushings or air shocks. So somebody uses this for towing. And it's got a gooseneck. Wow. That's pretty sick. The tires are all in good shape. Pretty sick. Now this side all looks good. It's not that bad of damage. It's got 131,000 miles on it. Let's try to open this thing. Well, check it out. It's got a delete on it. No more EGR. It's got like a custom battery tray over here. That's probably broken. Look at that. All right, Mike, are you excited about it?
All right, it should be pretty strong, so.
Pretty cool. So when we get back to the shop, we'll try to start it. But let's get back on the road.